Hey guys, Elias D here, and I have some awesome news. My laptop is now fixed now, thanks to my godfather. Now it will be easier for me to make videos again. Oh, and FYI, I'm not gonna try not to download a lot of stuff on there since it was the main reason why it got a virus. But I will still install old Julie like I promised, but not the Ivona voices yet. I will have to wait on that. And also, I will try to install old Julie for Ballet Balka. If it doesn't work, I will just leave Sarah's voice as Nicole. Gee, if it does work, she will have it back. But I need to check if this is old Julie. This might be the new Julie voice as a prank. I don't know. So let's just see. Also, I see Nathan went 7587's post the other day. He said the Go test site will be shut down for major upgrades from yesterday all the way to the 1st of July. So I will have to save all the backgrounds and characters as starters for Boris for Hire 16 and my other videos. So stay tuned. The good news is Thasara will have her old Julie voice back. So a Sara Q video will be out then. And I have to wait on Boris for Hire 16. Anyways, this is me signing off.